Happy waiters for his birthday.
Yeah. Make sure you have the right foot.
Yeah, there, sit down.
You're going to lose a lot of weight with trying on one thing. Remember this? Remember those
I feel like he's never going to use these.
Penny has you and Trish got them. They were like tourniquets.
Yeah. Specs.
Does the foot go in it? Maybe the sock, the shoes are too small, huh?
They look big, though.
We could cut a hole in the toe.
She's like, I don't have to teach the whole purpose of the waiters.
What?
Here we go. Yeah. Does it fit? Yeah. Good.
Now for the other one.
Oh, God.
By the time we put these on, I got to take them off.
So how are we going to get them off?
Sleep.
It's like putting 10 pounds of sausage in 5 pound cases.
They're not going to use these very often unless they force them anyway. Emergency room 5 hours later. Kick him off, Bobby, out of his waiters.
What if we gave you the idea of giving waiters?
I thought they were a really cool thing now because I've been trying to get you a fishing more.
Yeah.
And you, as of last week, he wouldn't go fishing. I said, why? He goes, because it's almost 7 o'clock. I said, because it's 7 o'clock.
Yeah,
I was like, that's a reason that I could.
You know he's never going to get out of them.
Or when he does, I pull all his pants down.
I've got him. All right, now we're going to pull him. All right. Okay, Orvis. Let's try it. Mr. Orvis over here. Remember Scott said him with his Orvis waiters?
Hey, look at that.